Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off Bluetooth on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable Bluetooth on your Chromebook, first click on the time in the bottom right corner of the screen and then look for the Bluetooth icon. All you need to do is click on this icon to enable or disable Bluetooth. If you click on the text just next to the icon, you can view any Bluetooth devices to connect to or view your current device. You can also turn on or turn off Bluetooth in the settings. You can get here by either searching for settings in the app launcher in the bottom left, or by clicking on the time in the bottom right, and then by selecting the cog icon. Within the settings, you can turn on or turn off Bluetooth near the top, or click on Bluetooth to connect to or manage devices. That's how to turn on or turn off Bluetooth on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.